stopped. That's when everything happened. That's when the dude came up to the window. I have a very important appointment.
Jack?
Hey, Shu. Come on. Here. Why don't you take this? Come on, man. We'll get you out of here. Got a car waiting. All right? Get some sleep. Kid was going to testify against Jerry. He saw Jerry doing some business. Now we both know that Jerry has never been a stand-up guy like you and me. He'll roll over, they indict him. We can't have that. No, it's going to hurt a lot of us.
Come on.
See, this whole thing caught us. It caught us completely unaware. He was supposed to be Teach's nephew driving him. But he got stuck out there in traffic, who knows where. And so your lieutenant, he pegged you. You know, just the wrong time and the wrong place for you today. All right. Now, you know that I would never put you in a position like this, right? You know that. And I never figured you'd cap one of those guys. That's what I get behind drug addicts.
Grab the gun. Come on,
Frank.
Huh? Here we go.
All right, here we go. Jack.
Squeeze the trigger. All right, let go of the gun. Let go of the gun.
I figure it like this. You pop the guys trying to spring the kid. The kid, well, he gets your gun. And he takes you hostage. So we came in and saved the day. He died. You lived. Now this could be a good thing for you, Jack. Get you back where you belong. Hey, you still with, what's her name?
What are you waiting for?
What's her name?